said what's up to the beautifulness that's outside. Yeah, maybe only blocks, but you gotta look past that. To me, it's all big jungles and grasslands. I need some tools. Now what should I pick? Axe and a sword, yeah, that should do the trick. And back, never bored, creeper top bomb ticks. I'm so fast and I get out of there quick. And it's that double tap sprint, gotta love it. I'm running fast, trying to make something of it. And I'm always running out of food to eat. I guess 10 loaves of bread just wasn't enough for me. Hashtag first world Minecraft problems.
Wait, 36 ingots just to build an iron golem?
Hello, this is Louie, and welcome to another vlog. And today in this vlog, we are going to be looking at the handy torch, so let's jump into it. So in this vlog, torch. So I'm just going to tell you a few details about it and stuff like that, so let's do this. So you can see it's got a nice circle cover where the light shade sleeps in there. You can see it's got two sticks to hold that screw up, to hold that up. And then it's got that there, which I don't think you can undo. And then you've got that at the bottom and a nice little base layer at the bottom so you can actually put it down. And then, you can have it as a book while you're reading, not in the dark. So, nice handy base. Nice, very smooth as well. And the colour red. So, let's test out the light then. Wow. I'll show it for you from the side. So that is a very bright torch. If you're reading something that you, if you don't have a lamp, what I've got, like, this is very handy indeed. Because look at that bright torch. Nice. Good for standing up. Nice. It's actually like a smooth edge. No wobbles. Look at that. That's nearly perfect. It's about £1.99. Brilliant, absolute brilliant. I'm really proud with that because that's just amazing. So this handy torch, nice for reading books and looking at magazines and everything. A very nice bright torch as well. As a little light, so I'll show you, little light, very bright indeed. So that's amazing. You should get it, it's good. That will be the end of this vlog about the handy torch. Nice torch, so brilliant. In the next vlog, we'll be doing something else. So, yeah, I'll see you then. Bye!